Stream key? No, you can't, because I changed the page beforehand. Now you can watch me streaming you guys. Streaming me.
Okay, you should link us, because I have no idea what you're...
It's patches 1024, same as... Oh my god, what just happened?
Link me anyway.
Oh Jesus, I don't want to hear myself talk. I fucking hate the sound of my own voice. I'm gonna mute that shit.
Yeah, your own voice makes it hard to talk.
Oh, I literally just, like, hate the sound of my own voice.
Your voice isn't too bad.
Oh, Mr. Wong, thank you. What should I call this? Just cooking with patches?
Cooking with patches.
Cooking with patches. Yeah, those caps. What game am I playing? I'm not playing a game. I'm playing cooking.
You're playing life.
I'm playing life. That's good. That's good.
Playing the
life.
Life for the NES.
Update. Sorry, we don't recognize that game. Shit.
No, life for the NES.
I'm currently playing life.
Or Cooking Mama.
NES. Is that a game? Cooking Mama?
Yeah, Cooking Mama is a
cooking...
game.
Oh, there we go. Cooking Mama. Texture map failed.
Fans demand it.
The fans demand an hour more of cooking. Cooking with patches. This is totally Cooking Mama, right? Right? That's what this game is? Yay! Do you want? Would you rather have me show Skype or show my background slideshow? You gotta pick one.
Skype?
Okay.
I don't care.
You don't care.
Wait, I need...
Hey look, my Facebook account! How weird is that?
You should link us to the stream.
Okay. I'm just gonna cheat and just like copy and paste this link and just remove the dashboard part.
Cool.
I like how we're gonna watch a stream that we're on.
Yeah, man, that's what all the cool kids do, right?
Oh, wait, the broadcaster indicated that the channel is... The broadcaster indicated that the channel's intended for mature audiences.
Yeah, because, you know, this is super inappropriate. I have to because my background slideshow is, like, half nude chicks, so...
Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
There are half nude chicks on this.
I would agree with that.
And some of them are more than half nude, but not completely nude.
Okay, then.
I can't imagine people, like, when people watch this. Like, what is this?
It's cooking with patches.
Come on, man. You don't want to cook with patches?
I know, but it's like... There's no indication that people should be looking at the video.
You should probably make your Skype thing a little bit bigger, your self video a little bigger.
Yeah. Oh, my video? Oh.
I'd rather watch you than
I think I can add my scene to this OBS shenanigans. Image, like, video capture? I don't know which one of these are. Nope, like, that's just a literal
it's
image.
Like a, it's like a 15 to 20 second delay.
Okay, video capture device, maybe? That sounds like a camera, right?
Yep.
Those settings look good to me. What about you guys?
Sure.
Ah, fuck Windows 8, thank you. Okay. Video capture device. It's not working. Ah! I dropped my, funnel. I don't know how to do this. I've never done this before. I guess, you know what, that made me smaller. I don't think I can maximize myself. I think that's a little too narcissistic for Skype. Image vertically. How about we refresh? Oh, you know what, maybe because I'm giving the image to Skype, it can't pick it up. I've had that problem before.
Just set your Skype to view yourself?
I tried. It won't let me. When I double-click on it, it just minimizes me.
I have a really ghetto solution.
There it goes. Okay. I just have to physically make it bigger. I can't make it any bigger than that.
I have a very ghetto solution to this.
Oh?
You go to the camera app on your computer, and then you just have it hover. Like
that's pretty ghetto, man.
It worked so well.
Is this good enough? Tell me in 20 seconds when it hits stream. You can kind of see me.
Man, my voice sounds so weird.
I can't open this bottle.
Your voice sounds weird. My voice sounds weird.
What the fuck? Oh, I got it. Oh, it's unopened. That's why it was so hard to open. I'm gonna make sure that I have unopened olive oil somewhere.
Dang it!
Unopened is always the best form of olive oil.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe that just happened.
What just happened?
I saw myself scratch my nose, and then I just scratched my nose, and I was just like, why?
Hello? Can you hear me now? I just got my headset back. It was, like, off. Hello?
Hello.
I need you to respond so that I know I'm not microphone muted. Thank you. Yeah, so apparently I have a container of olive oil that is opened, so...
You unnecessarily opened olive oil.
Oh, shit. When you see how much olive oil I put into this already made pasta with olive oil in it, you'll understand that it won't be that big of a problem. Plus, you know, this stuff doesn't really go bad, so...
Yes and no.
Yes and no. Oh, shit! Oh, god damn it, I'm good. Look at that! Look at that! Oh, I'm amazing!
Oh, what a boss. I admire
you. I'm the best person to watch on this stream.
Yeah.
Hey, I did the obligatory Twitch.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, well, I hear you.
My headset keeps cutting out on me when I go over there, like 10 feet. This is supposed to have a range of 50 feet on it. Bastards lied to me.
Maybe it's not fully charged.
It is, well, I mean, that shouldn't make a difference since it's, you know, yeah. Math.
Oh, that's why I'm in college. I need to learn that.
Hey, you should check out the chat. I did the obligatory chat thing.
Look at all this oil I'm putting on there. Butter and oil, y'all. Okay, and I need just a little bit more butter.
The better the better.
Like, maybe this much. Okay, what season should we put on this? I'm thinking pepper, just because you know I like pepper. And salt, obviously. We gotta put some salt on there.
I like how this has nothing to do with us at this point. We're just here.
I know.
Democracy! I'm asking you. You're supposed to tell me.
Our pictures
yes
are the
or
biggest.
No. Rosemary? Actually, I don't think I have rosemary. Thyme? Basil? Cayenne pepper? Habaneros? What do you want me to put on this? Just to clarify, I don't actually have habaneros.
Okay, hold on. I need to put my answer in the chat.
I can't look at the chat! Why would you do that? Ah! Texture map failure! No!
Oh,
Mike
God.
Muted. Who's El Pidgeo 4?
El Pidgeo 4, that is Mr. Cliff Daniels here.
That's Cliff Daniels? I'm gonna follow you, kid. Yeah, but you feel special now. My video is about to out on me. Oh, you know what I should do? I should do pop-out chat. And just have it on the side next to Skype. That's what I should do.
Sounds like a brilliant idea.
Or, you know, you guys could just tell me if someone other than you three, you know, talks. And then I could just respond.
I don't know. I'm still happy with my piece of input.
Where's pop-out chat?
Habaneros.
Isn't there a button? There it is. I don't actually have habaneros. That was an example.
Why did you suggest it?
Do you have garlic powder?
I'm gonna put actual garlic in here. I don't need to put garlic powder.
We just have a buttload of garlic powder in my house.
Oh, okay.
Put it on burgers and... We also have onion powder, onion salt, garlic powder, garlic salt, and minced onions. What was that?
Headset crapped out again when I went to the refrigerator. This is extremely irritating. Maybe if I move it further from the wall, I'll have, like, better reception. Okay, I'm gonna put... Fuck, it just failed again.
You're gonna put fuck in it?
No.
That's gonna be quite interesting.
Yeah, man, it's delicious. That's what all the pros do.
Oh, man, I just remembered something I'm gonna do tomorrow.
Wait, what are you gonna do tomorrow?
That's disconcerting.
Metal Gear... No.
Precisely why did the word fuck remind you of that?
No, I have
Cliff?
No idea, just...
Cliff, do you have something to share?
I'm going to go and get Metal Gear...
It knows that I'm not playing Cookin' Mama. where's Skyfalls? There it is. Help. Hey, you know what the best part about this is? I can make you guys listen to my music.
No, you can't.
You can mute it, but, you know, I mean, that's cool.
I have it muted anyway, because I don't want to hear, like, all the conversations, like, 50 seconds later.
What? Yeah, you don't like listening to ghost conversations? It's the best. This is Patch's style right here. Natalia kills in the background of cooking.
What?
Ah!
I think
just weirded out on
automatically
me.
Automatically muted. Just, I don't know it. I think it just is because I haven't heard any of those conversations.
Really? Weird.
Oh yeah, it's just muted.
I need spices.
Well, I have you followed now, so I can just go back.
Mustard powder.
There's literally no one else streaming.
I can add chili powder. That'll be good. Got some basil.
Cool. Well, you'll need to add Parmesan to this.
Hey, you have 2%
Parmesan? What am I, American? I have Romano, please.
Hey, I have 2%. You have 2% the viewers of Riot Games Oceania.
Really? God, I'm amazing. Cookin' Mama OP.
Riot Games Oceania.
Yeah, they have 200 something viewers.
So, I'm kind of ruining the democracy part of this, but I added mustard powder, and basil, and chili powder, and a little more salt.
Well, if you left it up to us, I'm pretty sure we would ruin it for you.
Yeah. Well, do you guys have anything? Oh, hey, Cliff! I, in fact, do have garlic powder.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what? We're gonna add garlic powder as well, even though we have actual garlic in here.
Good.
Oh my god, that pours so fast! Okay,
just putting a bunch of stuff on the, just putting a bunch of stuff on it reminds me of... Yeah.
There's like... 400 grams of fat in here.
Good.
This is pure fat.
Oh, Sam came up with the greatest idea when he was over one time. He's making some breakfast, and he made grilled cheese sandwich, then he opened it up, put eggs in it, like scrambled eggs.
That sounds awesome.
It was so good. It was really good.
I'm the kind of person that puts scrambled eggs in my mac and cheese.
It does sound good. We also have mac and cheese.
That bread is so good.
I like how this is a gaming. This is supposed to be a gaming stream. I'm the only one gaming.
Are you still playing Minecraft?
No, that was Koshna.
That was Kevin.
Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. It's hard for me to remember who's doing what, because they don't actually know you in real life.
I know them
from
college.
I'm playing Pokemon.
Oh, dude, solid.
I'm Eevee.
Oh my god.
Oh, I have a fully built competitive Ditto.
This smells fantastic. I just took it out of the microwave.
Well, now I want to just make a grilled cheese sandwich and put garlic powder on it.
You've added the cheese, right?
I don't put Romano in the microwave. It gets all weird. I had the Romano last as like a little flavor, you know? I think I may have put too much garlic in this.
Nonsense!
False.
Do you guys want to see what pure butter looks like?
I have a stick of butter over here.
Mmm, butter. Let's just do a little taste test here.
How is it?
Pretty fucking good.
Excellent.
Not just pretty good.
Tastes like anti-vampirism.
Tastes like mosquito away.
It tastes like Italy.
This is like 100% DET right here, guys. That was a mosquito killer joke. I don't think you guys got that.
I don't get it either.
No.
Okay. DET is a chemical that kills mosquitoes. It's like super bug repellent. It's kind of illegal because it's, you know, really bad for the ozone, but it's also highly toxic and, you know, can seep in your skin dermatologically and, you know, poison.
I'm also making something now.
I think I may have put too much butter on this piece of toast.
False.
No.
Nonsense! Don't you know everything is better with butter? Even butter!
Oh, trust me. You can never have too much butter.
Do you know what the shame stick is?
Oh my god.
Is that a stick of butter dipped in butter than deep fried in butter?
No. It's an invention by Mr. Jarman. The shame stick.
What is the shame stick?
It is a stick of butter rolled in sugar.
That's really fucking gross, Cliff.
It's what, you know Mr. Jarman? Yeah, it's called a shame stick because it may be good while you eat it, but then you will feel so ashamed.
I don't think that'll be good when I eat it. I'm pretty sure that would just make me puke, eating a stick of butter covered in sugar. Need some carbs on that, man.
It probably tastes amazing, but
no,
yeah.
Have you ever eaten pure butter? Like, you need carbs or something with that.
No, I've had pure butter. It's not bad.
Brown sugar's really good.
I can't do it, man. It's not my cup of tea.
It was brown sugar, maybe.
Like, when I spread
butter... I like
butter,
how Cliff is completely contemplating this. Like, seriously contemplating it.
And when I spread butter on toast, I tend
to seriously
leave
contemplate
it.
Everything, man.
I actually leave it in a pretty big chunk, like
I may have put too much garlic in here. There's just, like, 3 tablespoons of garlic sitting on top of the butter now.
Imagine someone imagine a fifth person were to just, like, come up and turn on the stream and just see a couple people cooking.
A couple people cooking, guy playing Pokemon, and someone taking a metal pick into their ear.
And one guy just so good. Doing something, looking down and doing something.
Yeah.
Communicating, but... Yeah.
Where's the garlic powder?
Oh, hi, Tanner. You can't have this. If it's bad for me, it'll probably kill you. I'm sorry. Wanna say hi? Hi!
Oh, hi, Doggy.
Hi.
And now he has 500 viewers.
Oh, yeah, man. This is the Tanner Cooking Show.
You know, my favorite.
People watching this stream right now.
I think it counts me, which is really dumb. But. Yeah.
Some of my favorite streams are very, like, very small number of people. Like, this one Monster Hunter stream, despite Monster Hunter streams being pretty small in the first place, it's just like 30 people. Like, less than half of which are involved in the chat.
That's sad.
I'm able to directly communicate with the streamer.
I think there may actually be enough butter in here to kill me.
Nah, that's crazy.
Will it be worth?
Oh yeah.
It will definitely be worth.
There we go.
I got this fucking error message again. Your video card or driver froze and was reset. You know what, I'm just gonna turn my fan button on.
Where's the garlic powder?
Oh, Cliff, I have some garlic powder. Do you want some?
Yeah, just hand it to me.
Dude, no problem.
That'd be a good gag to do. That would have been a good gag to do if Cliff actually had some.
if only.
I have onion. I have minced
like
onions, onion powder.
Television from Willy Wonka, where they like take the chocolate bar out of the television and just eat it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It'd be just like that.
Well, I was thinking since you two are next to each other, or for your side,
our screens are next to each other.
Oh, you mean like go like this?
Yeah.
Like, reach it over to him. Yeah. That'd be humorous.
Where's the onion powder? There's onion I have two things of onion powder.
Why do you have onion powder? Why don't you just use onions?
Because onion powder is obviously better.
Wait, he gets does you have onions.
Onions are so fucking good.
But Cliff's house always has onions.
Does
Mr.
it?
Wong, next time we do this, it's just gonna be me and you making sushi.
Oh boy! I like sushi.
I had salmon for the first time recently.
Was it the greatest experience ever? Did you just orgasm when you
No,
ate a
piece I thought
of salmon?
It was really underdone, really soft chicken. I didn't even know it was fish.
I'm gonna cry a little bit to myself right now. Well, I just
that salmon obviously wasn't very good.
It was at a wedding.
I don't think you understand this, but raw salmon is like the greatest thing ever.
Just
raw salmon is so good.
Actually, just raw fish in general is delicious. Like raw tuna is probably a little bit better than raw salmon, but raw salmon is much cheaper.
What?
So,
dude, raw
guys,
salmon.
Just sashimi, smell it. Smell it. It smells really good. It smells really good.
Salmon's so much better than
tuna. That smells so good, Cliff.
Smells like garlic.
Smell-o-vision.
Smell-o-vision.
I wish I had smell-o-vision.
No, you don't.
What?
Dirty Jobs would not be a TV show otherwise.
That is very true.
How about the Food Network? They'd be the best channel in existence.
Here we go. This headset thing's really ticking me off. Okay, I made some soy sauce the other day. And by made, I mean I added different sauces together to make my own kind of soy sauce. And it's really fucking good with tempura and sushi, so we'll have that too.
Yummy.
I someone's speech in my speech class was how to make good ramen.
I know how to make homemade ramen.
How to
I know
turn
how to make ramen from scratch.
How to turn top
Pretty
ramen.
Awesome.
How to turn top ramen and cup of noodles into good ramen.
Gooch, you need to make top ramen, not top ramen. You need to make homemade ramen for me.
That is indeed a process. It takes about 2 to 3 hours.
Is that their train? Yeah, 2 to 3 hours of prep time went to a microwave cookie. It's incomplete.
I don't even know. Would we get in trouble if someone found out about this stream?
I don't think so, but...
My laptop's low on power. I'll probably drop out of the call if I don't head up.
Yeah, but that's a good thing about it. It takes literally 1 minute.
Yeah.
What takes literally 1 minute?
Cooking a cookie in the microwave.
Is it like one? Is it like 1/20th the quality?
Actually, no.
Oh,
shockingly, it's pretty good. It's like a fresh baked cookie.
I'm gonna head downstairs and get my sandwich.
Cliff is so intense. Anyway, Gooch, come through.
Are we gonna sit through the stream? We gotta support Patches in his stream, his new career.
Cliff? You went to get a sandwich.
Where's your headset? I can't hear you.
Okay. Well, now it sounds like you're coming in through like a me. You'll figure it out. I'm sure you'll figure it out. You look funny. Mr. Michaela, will we get to eat a little salmon?
Yeah, salmon is good.
Yeah.
So my step grandma has since we living on the Columbia River in the Dalles, we have Native American population, Native American tribes close by. That's the correct term for it. But anywho, my step-grandma provides the fishing nets for them. So she gets salmon they catch yearly. She gets a, like, and oh my god, is that good?
It's good.
It is so good. So good. Because it's like, it's pretty much freshly caught salmon. That is, it's like only if it's like caught within the week or some shit like that.
I want some raw salmon now. Gooch, you're making me hungry for salmon.
Salmon Gooch. Sashimi?
Yeah.
I'm personally not a big fan of sashimi, but...
Oh, well. But fish is so good, raw. I don't know what Patch is saying, but it's probably pretty insightful.
Probably. Patch is going to be insightful.
Oh, Cliff is back.
Yep.
Hi, Mr. Daniel.
So, just have a good old artery clogging time.
Hello, Christian's elbow.
I'm going.
I'm gonna go to bed.
Hey, good night, Mr. Daniel.
Good night.
I might be hosting the call.
That's okay. Hey, who's hosting this?
Why did we call Kevin?
I don't know. Someone did a call.
And why'd we call this?
Patches. Okay. Yeah, we can tell him. Oh my gosh, I can't even hear you, dude. Sorry. Hey, Patches, I think me and Deuce are gonna watch some anime now. I'll talk to you later, okay?
Good luck on the stream.
We're gonna go off and watch some anime now. Good night, Patches. Nice playing with you. That was fun. Made for an epic comeback.
Yeah, too bad that wasn't caught on stream. God damn it.
You had good stream material. Okay. Alright, later.
Later.
Bye.